Hi friends, now I am going to show you how to make amla ka murabba, that is gooseberries murabba or sweet gooseberry in an easy method. For that, the ingredients, these are amla, sugar, and this is ghee, clarified butter, and next dry ginger. This is dry ginger. With these ingredients I am making amla ka murabba. First of all, wash the amla and slit like this, or you can pierce it also, all sides with a knife, make a slits like this. Next in the process, first put a pan on the stove. Into that add this 1 cup of ghee to it. When the ghee heats, now add gently these gooseberries to it. After adding, mix it and let these gooseberries fry in a medium heat for 10 minutes. In a low heat for 10 minutes. Again mix this and cover it. While the gooseberries are frying, in the meanwhile, make sugar syrup. For that, take a bowl and add 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water to it and let it to boil, and make a sugar syrup of 1 string consistency. Once open the lid and again mix it. Eat like this for 2 more minutes. While boiling the sugar syrup, into that syrup add these dry ginger powder to it. Mix it and boil this for till it gets into 1 string consistency. After 2 minutes, check the gooseberries now fried well. How you know means, wherever we make slits, those are enlarged means the gooseberries are fried well. And now switch off the stove. And now the syrup comes to 1 string consistency, so switch off the stove. And let both the syrup and the gooseberries let it cool to medium temperature, not in high. Now the syrup comes to normal heat, and next the amla also. So now you can mix these gooseberries to sugar syrup. After adding these gooseberries to our sugar syrup, now the amla ka murabba is ready. It gives nice taste after making 2 days. After 2 days onwards, it gives nice taste and you can store it for very long time. This is amla ka murabba and it is very good for health and for kids also. Dear friends, I hope you like this recipe. If you like, please send your tips and suggestions to improve my channel. Thank you. Namaste.